Hello?
Yeah, who is this?
¿Sí? ¿Quién eres?
What?
¿Qué? Esta es la tercera vez que me marcas. ¿Por qué me hablas tanto?
You got the wrong number,
¿Sí?
Man.
Esta es la tercera vez. ¿Qué quieres?
You got the wrong number.
Ay, no te entiendo.
Thanks for calling KNC.
Hello, hola.
Huh?
Hola, amigo. I want to order tres bean rice and cheese burritos with carne asada and one without carne asada to go for Rafael.
This is a chicken
pie. You don't have bean and cheese burritos?
No!
What kind of burritos do you have then?
We don't have no burritos.
What do you mean? What kind of place is this?
I don't know. It's chicken.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, baby?
What's up? Who's this?
Ricky. Ricky Tang.
What's up?
Do you speak any English?
Nah, I don't. Sorry.
You understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Hey, I love that movie, bro.
What the hell did you just say?
I said I love your movies, bro.
What?
Nigga, fuck you. Get your ass, nigga. What's
don't
up?
Fuck you.
Huh?
You full of shit. You understand that? You full of shit.
Your mom's full of shit, bitch.
Maxwell Park Library, this is Ron.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi, I was just calling because I live down the street from you and your daughter come to my house today and she kicked my dog.
Okay, this is the Maxwell Park Library. Okay, this
Kirtan.
Is the Maxwell...
Your daughter came to my house today.
I don't have a daughter.
On my property.
I don't have a daughter and you've got the wrong...
And now my dog needs operation.
Yeah, hey, is this Vonda?
Who is this?
So you the one who hit my car?
What?
Well, you left your phone number on my windshield.
I ain't leave my phone number on no goddamn windshield. Why the fuck would I do some dumb shit like that? Don't you call my motherfucking phone with no bullshit like that.
Yeah, let me guess. You drive a red car?
You know every goddamn thing. You tell me what the fuck I drive.
Listen, B, you scratch your
You know my damn name. You ought to know the hell I drive, those security number and everything. What the fuck?
Y'all, don't lie to me.
Hey, I ain't about that talking shit. Hey, I don't know you like that. I don't even know who you is. I ain't about that talking shit. I suggest you just pull up in my goddamn yard, because I'm about that life.